Garrett was number 93. It was Nugent Hopkins. He just lifted a six, stole it away, went in, and hit the top corner with that shot of his. It may have gone off the defenseman, also Justin Schultz, at the same time, but it was in the net.